Sunday, April 30th, 2016. This Shih Tzu is the left eye, right? Left eye. Filled with pus. Said to have diarrhea, bloody diarrhea. Sixteen-year-old Shih Tzu, eye injury, left eye. Discharged from the other vet. Is it okay? Then just lift up the eye, let me just see the eye. Yeah. Lift up the head, no? Then you see the eye. How is it? Yeah, a little bit of ulceration. Okay, then. So enucleation is advised. 16 years old, high anesthetic risk. Other than that, the vet one said there's diarrhea, blood. Good, huh? Okay. So Sunday, April 30th, 2016, Toa Payoh vets. This Shih Tzu I've seen this dog some many years ago. For the cornea ulceration. Subsequently, the owner treated herself and only yesterday, according to the owner, there was this left eye infection. So the first vet recommended removal of the eyeball, which is what I recommend as well, because it's barely infected. And the eyesight cannot be saved. Now the right eye looks okay. Can you see the right eye? Looks alright. Yeah. 16 years old, that's a worry. Everybody is worried about anesthetic death. Yeah. So what we do, we run a drip today, and tomorrow morning I will do the operation to take out the eyeball. If it has little sedative or injectable anesthetic, direct gas. And if everything goes all right, the dog should survive the anesthesia. Surgery must be speedy, accurate, and complete. And there's no guarantee that this 16-year-old dog will not die on the operating table. Toa Payoh vets, Sunday, April 30th, 2016. 3 p.m. Operation tomorrow to remove the left eyeball, 10 a.m.